咁就係用圖表嚟分析咧，咁啊大家清晰啲嘅，簡單啲嘅嚇，一個 model 嚟嘅啫。咁 show 個 total benefit 啫，total expenditure 同埋 consumer service 咧，特別 consumer service 啊，因為佢哋自己咧通常你 show 咧，佢哋 consumer service 多咗定少咗，即係消費者從中得到嘅得益咧，嘅着數咧係多咗定少咗啊？咁睇 total benefit 先，total benefit 好多次咧嘅 definition 就係個消費者最多預付出嘅金錢嚟買某個數量嘅，例如喺個圖裏邊啊買 Q 咁多啦，啊 Q 一幾多咧咁樣，下邊唔知點解多 total expenditure 呢個字噶啦嚇，啊咁其實 total benefit 咧就係等於我知道啦，呢條係 demand curve 等於 margin benefit curve 前邊講咗嘅啊，啊咁咧就total benefit 即係等於 summation 個 margin benefit 啫，即係例如我哋買到 Q 一咧，啊我。咁我就仲記得咧，當然呢個假設咧就係嗰個數量咧係 continuous 嘅，留意翻。咁所以買到 Q 一，咁啊將之前嘅 margin benefit 加曬去咧，逐個加。咁所以個所成個 area 咧，即係 AB Q 一零咧，其實 total benefit 啫。啊，就係將每一個 unit 由零至 Q 一，每一個 margin benefit， 即係等於嗰呢條 curve 嘅高度啊，加曬啊。或者我哋可以 capital 咁講解到，其實更容易啲嘅。即係例如紅色啦嚇，第一個 unit margin benefit 呢個高度，咁啊假設啲單位係 continuous 嘅，唔係一二三四五嘅，1.1.2咁啦。第二個呢個，第三個咁加，咁啊每一個高度咧等於每一個 unit 嘅 margin benefit 加到 Q 一，咁加曬加到 Q 一咪成個 area 咪 total benefit 咯。咁樣理解啊，所以 total benefit 其實就係用 MB curve 或者 demand curve 嚟 show 咧，就係 area between marginal benefit curve 咧，去到你買嘅數量咧，就是、total benefit 啫，就咁理解嘅，睇你明唔明啦。咁點解要睇 total benefit 就係因為個 consumer service 咧，都係 total benefit 減嗰個 total expenditure， 當你買某個數量嘅話，所以用圖表分析咧，一定要 show 到個 total benefit 個 area 啦。跟住減翻嗰個 total expenditure 個 area 就得啦，所以下一個圖咧就話 total expenditure 嘅，頭先嗰度應該寫 total benefits 嘅，我遲啲改翻啦嚇。咁 total expenditure 最簡單，因為 uniform price 價錢 P 一咧，我哋知道 consumer 買到咧呢度 demand curve 或 margin benefit curve 咧買到 Q 一咁多，因為個需求量係 Q 一啦，亦都買到個 margin benefit 等於價格啊嘛，咁樣就從中 divide 條 demand curve 出嚟㗎。咁所以咧，個 total expenditure 咧，而家 P 一嘅話買到 Q 一，咁咪 P 一乘 Q 一，咪即係呢一個 area 咯，呢個四邊形 area 啦。呢個你成日以前都成日做噶啦。所以 total expenditure 就係睇呢個 area， 即係 P 一 B Q 一零呢個 area 啦。有咗呢個咧，咁我哋知道 total benefit 係邊個啦？啊 ，total benefit total consumer 雖然都係 total benefit 減 total expenditure，total benefit 就係成個 area。啊，即係 demand curve 下邊嘅 area 去到 Q 一，啊，下邊 P 一乘 Q 一成為個 area 咧就係嘅total expenditure 啦。咁所以好明顯咧，我哋嗰個 consumer service 咧就上邊嗰嚿 area 啦。OK，total benefit 都 show 唔到黃色下邊嗰嚿啦 ，A B Q 一零啦嚇。如果我 capital 解釋清楚啲啦。黃色呢嚿用翻黃色啦，呢嚿就 total benefit 啫。total expenditure 咧就下邊嗰嚿，啊，即呢嚿 total expenditure 啊。咁 consumer service 咧都係 total benefit 減 total expenditure， 而家買到 Q 一啊嘛，即係黃色呢嚿減翻下邊嗰個啊 total expenditure， 咪剩翻上面嘅三角形咯。咁所以 consumer 呢個用圖表翻展示咧。就個 consumer service， 當價格等於 P 一買到 Q 一嘅話咧，綠色呢嚿就 consumer service 啊，即係等於 total benefits 減 total expenditure 啦。咁啊有另一個講法，即係 area below 嗰個 marginal benefits 啊 curve， 但係咧 above 個 price level 嘅 ，above 個 price 嘅就綠色呢嚿啦，都得咁樣講法嚇。所以個呢個咧就係上邊一嚿就 consumer service 啊。或者用呢個圖分析啦嚇，兩個加埋咧就係 total benefits 嚟嘅 area below 嗰個 margin benefit 區或 demand 區，買到三個嘅喎，下邊三乘三咧，嗰9蚊咧就 total benefit expenditure 啦，剩低嗰嚿咧就 consumer service 啦。所以 consumer service 就係等於 area below the demand 區或 margin benefit 區 and above 個 price 喺價格上邊嗰個價格係3蚊啦嘅意思。咁都係啲假設咧，嗰啲數量咧，即係嗰啲單位數量咧，那個貨物咧係 continuous 嘅，唔係1、2、3，係有1.1、1.2、1.3咁嘅。咁所以成個 area 都係 total benefit， 不 total expenditure 或 consumer service 啊，咁樣理解啊。好啦，下邊咧就計 change 啊，我哋用再計數啦，或者圖表顯示嘅，就留翻下個 video 講啦。